Get the money in it straight on it.